This is war. Pick your sides, know your stance. This is war. No telling how the story ends. This is a fallout. Everybody get down. Stay out of our way. This ain't a nice show. No telling where we might go. We've high in the stakes.
Wishing death upon us, better get ready with a vest and invest in enough protection. A lesson, nuclear fallout, go cry for mama. You wanted war till you on the floor, trying to hide from bombing. Kamikazes fly supersonic right through the Eiffel Tower. President Donnie killed Soleimani, so now Iran's a problem. Going Nagasaki, atomics dropping on Abu Dhabi. 20 million bodies and 5 tsunamis arriving. Holland, few survived alive, now the radiation is sure to follow. All the bombing is now on the way, how you gonna save yourself? Y'all better pray, y'all gotta stay down in the basement or hallway closet, otherwise die in the flames. Out of atomic waste, concentrated in metropolis. The splotches, the hospital rate, skyrockets to thousands of patients. Nuke radiation, becoming too dangerous. No, this ain't Tinder, but I swipe left to chew with a knife in fact. Striking it back with a whole Viking next. Tell Tech that it's time for the fire. Let me get a funnel attachment, run up and siphon the gas. Now sit around, then we go
fight. I made this in the championship game.
Oh my goodness, you're doing so well. I don't understand why you still put the entire house on it, though.
This guy won 4 years in a row. He's really cocky, so I'm gonna beat him.
As you say so. Well, if you lose, I'm taking the kids, and we are never gonna see you again.
Okay, that's fair.
All right, bye.
All righty, ladies and gentlemen, this is the 2022 All Valley Ping Pong Tournament. This table, their paddles, and the ball that declares their name as winner. This is our first contestant, Palmcroft Anthem. Now, over here is our other contestant, Jack the Attack. He has won 4 years in a row to declare his name with this jacket right here. Maybe the other contestant takes this jacket home, but can you make it 5 years in a row?
You can't stop me! Can't stop, won't stop. Where the bricks at? I give him that D bop, like take that, take that, take that, take that. I'ma put in work, I'ma do that ASAP. Throw my faith in rap, but it say don't say that, huh? What I'ma turn down for? I feel like Shaq in 9-4. Breaking glass in that back boat, I like Kobe in Toronto, huh? Dropping 81, yo, I dropped an 88. Ricky Bobby, shaking bake, sleeping on it, shit is.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, this is game point for Jack Attack. 20-0. Wow. Good job, Palmcroft Anthem. You're doing really well. All right. This is the moment you've been waiting for. Jack Attack needs 1 point and declares himself the 5th year in the row winner. Are you ready, gentlemen? 3, 2, 1, serve. Nice hit by Jack Attack. Oh, that sells out. Jack Attack, 5th year in a row winner. Great sportsmanship. Great. Good job.
Hey.
You okay?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
I just lost everything.
Oh, hell.
I lost a ping pong tournament.
No.
All Valley. I'm gonna go sit down over here.
Alright, you go ahead. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm very sorry. How can I help you in any way? I know, I'm homeless, I don't have that much.
I don't know. I mean, I already lost everything, so what else is there to do?
You still have your pato?
Yeah.
Because back in my day, from the far, far away land called Vietnam and China, I lived there many, many years till I came to Thailand, where we are right now. And, you know, I was a great, great, ping pong guy, you know? So I could, you know, help you.
Okay.
I could train you in the many, many ways, the way of the me, as I call it.
Okay.
Are you itchy?
Yeah, I got an ant on my shin.
Oh, I see. I usually sleep with lots of cockroaches named Ralph and Don. Well, You can sleep at my house tonight. I know it's not that comfortable, but you have a place to sleep in my tent.
Thank you.
Yep. All right. I will help you train. All right. I have a special spot where all of the me say hang out because I'm a very lonely human being. I can help you train there.
Okay.
All right?
All right. All right. Tomorrow morning?
Yeah. This is a great spot. There's no burglaries around here, and I'll just sleep over there.
Okay.
You okay?
I'll walk somewhere. I'll find a place.
All right.
I'll meet you back here tomorrow morning.
Meet you back here.
Sunrise.
Oh, thank you for coming out here today.
Good morning.
Yeah, it's a very fine dark morning from all the pollution. Thanks, man. All right. All right. The first thing that we're going to do today is a push-up.
Are we going to do stuff like ping pong?
No, I need you to be quiet. You need to train with the mind of the mindset of society. Okay, I will do one for the demonstration. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You need to do 2,157. Exactly.
Okay.
Yep, you ready?
I'm
okay.
Ready.
Demonstration goes. Boom! Like that.
Oh, okay.
Wow, boy, get out of here. No, go. Oh, no, go. What the two of them? Okay.
Oh, no.
Don't push them down. Okay. Oh, don't put that. Don't put that. So why a wild boar? Oh, why a wild boar? Good. Good, my son. Phantom son. 155. Go! 2,156! 2,157! Last one! Shh, get out of here! The wild boars have escaped because you have won!
I can't feel my shoulder.
I don't care. The next one we're gonna do is called a happy. Alright, thank you for coming again, even though it's been 6 seconds. Anyways, the next exercise we're gonna do is called a happy jack.
Okay.
You have to do 166. Are you ready?
Yeah.
But for 6 sets.
Show me.
Okay. All right, are you ready? So you go like this, then you go like that, then you go like that.
Hey, thank you for the shorts, by the way.
Oh, yeah. There were three. I stole them from an old lady.
Yo.
All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Go. Get out of here. You've done at least five. All right. This is your last set.
Oh, okay.
You have 6 more.
Oh.
You're at 160 of your last set. Don't be tired.
Not.
Be untired.
I'm good.
All right, you ready? 6 more. I'll do them with you. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Done. Student, are you ready?
I'm ready. I found these goggles. So.
Where?
On the floor.
Where?
By 24th.
Okay, so the animal shelter.
Sure.
All right. What you're gonna do is jump into the lake, aka my bathtub, and I will hold you underwater for about 6 minutes.
All right, I guess I'll use these then.
Oh, you cheetah. Fine. Take off your shirt.
Oh, okay.
Because this is the only clothing you got. Be homeless. All right, can I push you in?
Nope. I'll just walk on in.
Get down! You know what? I'll take a dip too. Oh. Man, these white little dogs haven't seen this since 1688.
It's a cold lake.
Ah! It's cold. Are you ready? Come here. Come here. All right.
What do I do?
Do like a push-up, but like in the water. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Do it to water. Ah! 10 more seconds. Don't you give me wet, my boy. Ah, I don't. Good job. One more minute. He is dead. Oh, wait. No, he don't have a pulse. All right, get up. Okay, he dead. All right, get up. I need to punch your chest. All right, are you a... Bah! You lie. All right, get down. All right.
Oh, it's cold. It's so cold.
All right, stop flexing. You look like a dummy.
I'm not flexing. It's cold.
Okay. All right. Anyways, you are ready. That was it.
We didn't do any ping pong.
Yeah, don't listen. I mean, listen to me. I forgot to take my med. Ooh, okay, let me finish again. All right, so what I need you to do is you're gonna win.
Okay. I gotta go.
One more secret.
I gotta get my family back.
There's one more secret in the handbook to get your family back, okay? Let me tell you. You gotta win!
Time to get my family back.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 2023 All Valley Ping Pong Tournament of the Year. Today, our first contestant is Pong Drop Ipta, which lost 21-0, which is probably going to happen again. Oh, woohoo. And then now we have...
I made it all the way back.
Hey, what is this?
Hey, you
can't get any help.
Wait,
this isn't fair.
I will
explain.
Whatever.
Get down from here.
Shut up for a minute.
I'll beat you again anyways.
What I need you to do with this headband, it has a very, very secret thing.
Right.
You don't know. Oh, you're gonna win, little baby. You're gonna lose. It looks like a streak you just got on board, and yeah, that was interesting. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Now we have Jack Attack. 5 years in a row, gonna make it 6. We all know it. Sorry, everyone. I don't know why you came out here, but. Let's get this show on the road.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so sorry about that again, but let's get this started. Contestants, shake your paddle. We're going to give Jack Attack the first serve. You already know. All right, are you? What? I cannot believe it. The whole crowd is flabbergasted. Oh, Pop got the anthem, got the first point all on the board. Oh, my goodness.
Purpose. Stepped up in the building, make them nervous. But I cuff you lurking. Spilling all these drinks that I purchased. Yeah, something real strange. When they look around, I see real things. If you maggot at your feelings, cause this is how I'm feeling. This is how I'm feeling. This is how I'm feeling.
Gentlemen, this is actually a very interesting game. 20-19. But you won't guess who is winning. Palm Croft Anthem at 20. And the loser, Jack Attack, at 19. This is the match point for Palm Croft Anthem. Who can take home the jacket? Are you ready, contestants? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my goodness! Wait! Oh, he can't lose on a serve. All right, Jack Attack has the ball again. Take two. Let's see if he does this. He's got this. Great serve. And off to the races. See if Jack can score again. And Jack doesn't score! 21-19. Where is the jacket? Hand him the jacket. Okay, he has the jacket. Put it on. Oh my. Break up the... Oh, my gosh. Oh, he walks home. Put on your victory jacket. Very good, Palm Croft Anthem.